Thousands of ticking time bombs live below us. Thousands of old gas lines under our homes. Corroded and dangerous. Threatening to go off. But instead of fixing these ticking time bombs, Illinois shut down the gas line safety program. Tell Governor Pritzker and the ICC, fix the gas lines before we pay a catastrophic price.